He's right, Michael.
Then why is your office bigger than hers, huh? The way it's set up, it looks like she's your secretary.
It doesn't matter. Once the company takes off, we'll get a bigger space.
Here's another thing. What's your name doing first? The invention that started this company is mine. There are two Mancinis involved, and only one Field.
All right, fine. I don't care if you call it Mikey's playpen. But stop wasting time and busting my chops so we can get this business set up.
Listen to me.
Hold it! Both of you. Now, as one of the Mancinis, I say it stays Field Mancini. And for being so understanding, Michael, we got a little present for you. I hope you like it. It was my idea.
Yeah, that's nice, thanks. But what I really like is some orders for this thing.
Right. That's why you and I are going to the medical supply sales convention together. You will demonstrate and I will sell.
Hello, I'm chief of staff of a major metropolitan hospital. I don't do huckstering. You do. Take Jennifer. She'll help. Just make sure you make some money. And thanks for this thing. And I'll see you when you get back with orders.
How could you stand growing up with him?
I couldn't, but he left before I could kill him.
From what you told me before,